Okay, hello and welcome back to Destiny's Witch Queen. Crack this door, shut it real quick. Where's my light remote? I don't see that. Oh, there it is, done. I started up a little early because I don't know if it's going to do the cutscene right when we get to the tower or if I got to go there first. So, if I got to go there, then whatever. Okay, I gotta go there. Yes. Which is fine because I need to get some of this stuff real quick.
Welcome back.
So, dismantle.
Bye.
What do you need?
Except, yeah, cool. Helium fragments. You still don't have any helium fragments, sir.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Why are you doing this to me, Rahul? $15.53 and $50. Much better, but can't use it. Go see Zavala. We need to talk to Zavala. Did I go the right way? Where am I going? I don't think I went the right way. What? What? Oh, duh. Yeah, I need to put this in. Oh, it went down without me. Join Vanguard meeting. I'm a G Fuel while the meeting goes.
So, you're saying Savathun was dead? Our most devious adversary, the one who nearly decimated the last city from within, was dead. And the Traveler resurrected her?
I wouldn't have believed it either, but...
But why would she need us to recover her memories if she never lost them in the first place?
This has to be another trick. A lie to fool us into surrendering the Traveler without a fight.
This has been the Traveler's approach from the beginning. The Books of Sorrow detail many civilizations it blessed with the light, then abandoned.
High propaganda.
The Fallen tell the same story. When the Witness and its Black Fleet came to call, the Traveler moved on to our system.
Or it sacrificed itself to save humanity from the same forces. Forces which included the Hive! After all that, why would the Traveler give our worst enemy the light?
It doesn't matter. I don't know why the Traveler gave Savathun the light. Maybe it has changed its mind about Guardians. Maybe it's not as infallible as we once believed. I don't know, and it doesn't matter. Because I'm here to protect humanity. And if Savathun takes the Traveler, we lose our light, along with any hope for surviving the Witness's return. So, whatever it takes to stop this heist, We will do.
All right. How do we stop this?
I'm not sure yet. But I know where to find out.
Okay, nice. In that time, I got a purring kitty foe coming to see me. I guess I need to talk to Cora.
Hive legend tells us Sabathun was born on a far-off planet where she would have lived an uneventful life if it weren't for her worm familiar. The object you retrieved from the underbelly of the throne world. What if it's not a statue? What if it's the worm familiar itself, calcified from age? That would explain why you couldn't unlock it with the others. That also means it contains a memory that Sabathun herself doesn't know. What that is, we're going to find out. With the one tool we have capable of slicing deep into the past. It'll be risky using the relic this way, which is why I'll be taking this on myself. Eris will help me prepare. Meet us on Mars when you're ready. This is how we stop Sabathun, Guardian. I know it.
Yes, ma'am. There's a boy, Kitty Foe. Can I, like, buy this stuff from you? Or do I? Okay, I can. Okay. Feeding weakened targets with precision final blows. Well, that's lame. Finish your final blows, grant invisibility. Picking up an orb of power grants devour. I don't know what the point of all these other little pages is. I don't know if they're going to be adding some of that stuff over. I don't think I can get anything else. I can get these. Scattered grenade, sure.
Yes, of course.
Magnetic grenade, sure. Axion Bolt.
Very well.
It's really good for Crucible. And then I gotta meditate. And now I can use all of those things. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What just happened? Quest. Speak with Ikora on Mars. Then we're gonna have another cutscene. Big plot twist of destiny. Oh.
These frail siblings will soon be claimed by the light. Unless we claim them first, we will tell the most cunning sibling of Cataclysm
prophecy. Great loss. We will feed her fear, her pride.
We will say, Yon Sathona, the end is coming. A great cataclysm. A god wave. In the sky, there is only death. But salvation lies in the deep. Lead your sisters down. Your coming will spare their short lives. And you will be reborn. The Witch Queen. Salathun.
They were tricked. The Hive were lied to.
Okay, hello. I put a different microphone on, so I'll get on. I don't know if this is gonna work or not. I hope so. Turn game volume down just a bit, just in case. The other headset, the microphone works better, but my head was hurting because it's not as soft on my head. This one feels a lot more comfy, and it sounds a lot better. But people tell me I'm really quiet on the microphone all the time when I use it, so I hope it's good. If not, then what I say doesn't really matter anyway, so.
So, the Hive God of Lies was lied to. This changes everything. Well, not everything. We still can't let Savathun seal the Traveler away. The ritual's already begun. We need to move fast. Savathun may be one of the Travelers chosen by rites, but she's still leaning on tricks she learned from the Witness. Take the familiar to Savathun's fortress. I'll follow as soon as I'm recovered. Wait until you're in the heart of the ritual, then unleash the memory. That should be enough to destabilize things and break her hold on the Traveler. Remember, Guardian, Savathun's strategy rests on knowing more than anyone else, on her ability to twist lies and cast confusion. But now, we can turn the tables on her.
Okay, boom.
Be well.
Complete the ritual mission. That is the final mission of Witch Queen. I'm hoping we can do it in 30 minutes. Because it is a fairly long mission. Where we go? Anything in here? No. Okay. The ritual. I just pick it. Yeah. All right, launch. I'm hoping I haven't done any of these yet, so that I can get some upgrade modules.
Traveler! Ikora, the Traveler is already here. I think we're too late.
We are in the domain of the God of Cunning. Things are never what they seem. It's not too late. I can feel it.
I don't know, Ikora. I'm looking right at it.
Now that the Traveler sees what Savathun is doing, why won't it take the light away from her? Why is it just letting this happen?
I don't know why. We may never know. But we know what we need to do to protect the last city. Stop the ritual. Protect our connection to the light. Humanity needs you. Both of you. Scorn are flocking to the fortress because of the ritual. The Hive are summoning heavy reinforcements from the portal.
That will block our route into the fortress.
Hold off the Hive and the Scorn as long as you can, and leave the portal to me. I'm on my way.
Please hurry, Ikora. There are so many people here. I thought I had it to where the finishers gave me
Cora. Oh, wow.
Go on. I'll draw fire here. All that matters right now is the travel. Whatever you hear, whatever you see, don't let it distract you from stopping the ritual.
I want to fly. That's not fair. Why don't you just fly up there and stop it yourself? Like, you're way stronger than me. It's pretty epic, though.
The Scorn are arriving by the hundreds. The ritual must be growing stronger. Remember the plan, Guardian. Stop the ritual by whatever means necessary. Without the light, the last city is defenseless.
Yes, ma'am.
The ritual is happening at the top of the fortress. We need to find a way up.
Find a way up. Sets them all down. A lot easier by the way, so yeah, I do feel like if I use my sword. So the way this works, you kill the wizard, this portal opens up, you gotta memorize these symbols. So, division, umbrella. This is my way of memorizing it. I actually call it lines, but a lot of people call it division. I should eat that. Stop. I love this auto rifle. Shoots a little slower, but it's like super easy control. It's got Dragonfly on it because I made it that way. Dragonfly is great because it hits those little moth things when they come out. That I can. I need to find a good primary DPS. Look at that, my ball now. That's not what I want to. There we go. There we go. This is the ending. Instead of that, I'll just put one of those. That's all that hell. Yeah, we'll do that. So the gains increased damage for melee kills and those ones faster. Yes. So again, skills improve handling for all weapons with proficient. Yeah, I'm always proficient, so. Yeah, it's okay, there's more. I haven't tried it out. Stone. And that should be Yeah, much better. So much better. Shoots pellets, so hit them as well. This part is very difficult if you're doing it on a higher difficulty like a legendary. This is just so long. Died, I guess. Umbrella X Umbrella. Whoa, I am just like. I'm still sliding. Is that it? I think so. Yeah. That was just a cool. Exactly what, or what is an upgrade option? 350. What am I at? 74 again, definitely. 66 now. Legs are almost back. Okay. Okay, just stop it.
What a surprise. Only joking. This throne world is indistinguishable from my own mind, Guardian. Every step taken, every bullet fired, every thought whispered. I keep and count them all. Remember that.
Spring activity takes place. So we fought our way down here. That's where we came from. We went to Ikora. It's through, I think. Fought our way through here. That's way down there. It's like all of that, like the area that you're able to check out. All of that, that's great. Good set. That's great. Let's go. That always scares me every time I have this water. About to fight Sabbath. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Catch y'all later.